So yeah, ignoring you is a good option.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Jurassic Wild. I'm an angel.
I have a TARDIS on my head.
I'm gonna fly. You can't fly with the wings.
Hey, Peter, my hat's cooler. We're gonna start this yet again.
Nope, I'm going.
Whose hat is cooler? Tell us in the description below. His halo or my TARDIS?
Only I could fly with the wings.
Gary. By the way, we have to introduce them, Peter. We haven't introduced them to Gary.
Hold on. I gotta fly. Nope. That didn't work.
Fly, Peter. Come on, fly.
It's not working.
Fly.
There we go. See you later, nerd.
I mean, you're using a jetpack. That's cheating.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
My wings.
Peter, come back.
Oh, wait. Why?
Because we need to introduce them to Gary.
I guess that's true.
Okay, guys. Well, we have two new people who have joined our team. We have Gary the guard. Say hi, Gary. Oh, wow. That's not really nice, Gary.
What did he say? What did he say to you?
He said, I smelled funny. Now leave.
He told me that, too. Gary. What a rude man.
Okay, well, maybe. And Marvin the mailman, he's just a mailman and has really scary eyes.
He does have pretty interesting
eyes.
I could send,
for example, mail to Peter. So if I typed in Peter's name, Kilo Petra Games, and type the subject in as, I don't like you. And then I could hit, I could throw an item in there, so I will throw him my, for example, I'll throw him a torch. Then I hit send. And did you go to your mailbox? And you should have mail.
And I just sent you a message, too. Let me go to the mailbox.
Yep, me neither.
I do
neither.
Have mail.
I deleted it.
I deleted yours, too.
Did you get the torch out of it?
No.
So now we've lost the torch.
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's okay. Anyway, guys, so we have a lot of cool stuff to show you. We've done quite a bit. But before we do that, Peter, we need to head up here first and show off the dinosaurs I created last time.
You're not lying.
And Melon is already massive, almost as big as Lady Gaga, but kind of weak in comparison. Don't you agree, Peter?
Yes. So let me just clarify. In between episodes, Ryan created a new dinosaur, or I guess a couple new dinosaurs, or a few. How
two.
Many dinosaurs did you make?
Well, there was a third one here, but the ones from that mod always die, so two.
Two? Okay, so two new dinosaurs from the last episode.
And Melon is one. Melon is about the same size as Lady Gaga, but does far less damage in comparison, so... Just look at this. Melon has 106... Melon, you lost your name. What happened? Melon had a name like a minute ago, and now Melon's name is Brachiosaurus again. Well, I'm confused.
I guess he just really likes the name Brachiosaurus.
Lady Gaga has 7,300... Last episode, she had 5,000 health. Now she has 7,000 health. Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, Lady Gaga, you are crazy. You are crazy. Okay, Peter, well...
We should... Hold on. We should just call Melon Brock.
No, Melon.
No, Brock. He likes Brock better.
No, he likes Melon better.
He changed his name back to Brock.
No, look at his head. It's yellow and green. He's Melon.
It looks like he's bleeding.
Peter, do we have to start this whole comment thing? Okay, you guys get to decide in the comment section below. Do you like the name Brock or do you like the name Melon? Decide. Put that in your comment. Brock or Melon.
Brock's a pretty cool, hip name.
Melon's a cooler name. So you guys are deciding the name of that dinosaur between those two choices. And then we got to show your audience the third choice. The third dinosaur we have, which is our Triceratops. We have not named our Triceratops yet, so you can also throw that name in if you want to comment about that as well. This is our Triceratops down there.
Tracy the Triceratops.
I do enjoy that, but I was thinking more of a Tammy.
Ooh, a Tammy's good too.
Oh, I fell in. Crap, I don't have a jetpack.
Well, see you later.
Oh, god dang it.
Would you like my jetpack, Ryan?
I would, actually. I would really enjoy your jetpack thrown down to me.
Well... There you go.
Thank you. Because I don't actually have a way out of here currently. Well, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Well.
Oh, no. Oh, I almost had you. Okay. Well, whatever. So let's go downstairs. Peter, we have quite a bit to show them too today, don't we?
Yeah, there's a good little bit. There's a good little bit.
Yeah, so some of the stuff we have to show you, we still haven't kind of cleared out the hearts from that last prank that sort of was set on us.
Oh, yeah. We kind of forgot about that.
Oh, you, I forgot you fly over walls. And so what we gonna do, boy, is we gonna go down here, okay?
We gonna go down here? Is that what we gonna do?
Yeah, we're gonna, oh, wait. Peter, there's something new in here. There's a chest. This was not here, earlier today. And it says, I had a lot of eggs left over, sharing is caring, and it has two Stegosaurus eggs in there. And you took one, I took one. That's fair game. So we're not gonna put them down just yet, or not this episode. We're not going to put them down this episode because it would be completely unsafe to do so, and that would be a bad idea. So what we're going to do instead of that is we are going to look in here and see all the new snakes. We have Death, CJ, and Kristen who have been added to the list. And then No Name, the Cobra.
I think he's the Alpha.
He's the Alpha?
Probably.
Okay. Well, nonetheless, we have all those cool things. And I've upgraded the dinosaur creating station as well quite a bit. So, yeah, you could say that we are quite prepared for a lot of different outcomes here. And yeah. The computer's destroyed. And that's really all we have to talk about.
Yeah, we kind of, down here. Over here, we took out part of the insides. There was still a good bit of wiring back here that we pulled out.
Now, Peter, I remember a few episodes back, there was something we really wanted to do.
What was that, Ryan? Because I honestly don't remember.
Well, Peter, there was something we attempted to do and then we couldn't do. Do you remember what that was?
Join the circus?
No, we were about to head to that wedding thing.
Join the circus?
What did we do before heading to the wedding thing, Peter? Come on, you can...
We did go to the wedding.
Peter, there's a creeper that got in somehow. We need light.
Fly away!
We're missing a light source somewhere. Anyway, we'll figure that out later. No, Peter, we attempted to fly the helicopter, remember?
Right, yeah, I totally forgot about that.
Yes, so I have some fuel on me. So let's go fuel up the helicopter.
Let's do it!
And we're going to go fly in the helicopter.
Let's do
okay?
it! Shotgun.
Are you already in it?
Yes.
That means you're flying it, and I don't trust you flying the helicopter.
I could do it.
Okay, let's see it happen.
All right. What button do I press to start?
I don't actually know how to put fuel in this thing, by the way.
I think you press R.
R. That didn't do anything.
You don't see it. It says, like, there's a icon that says it has, like, the fueling
empty
station.
Full? Yeah, yeah, it's still empty. There's a skeleton shooting. You mind taking care of that skeleton real quick while I figure this out?
Yeah.
Before we murder. Yeah, you should probably do that. Okay, so you do that. I'm going to go to the... There we go. Okay, so I know it's a simple fix, I'm assuming. So I have it set... That would be Flans mod, correct? Is this Flans?
I believe so. I'm not sure.
I don't know, but I'm going to just hit a bunch of buttons. Ours did nothing. Oh, here we go. And I put fuel in. Yeah, that works. Okay. We have, I think, 100% fuel in now. We do. We have 100% fuel.
Let's do it. Let's go.
So here we go. We have fuel in. I'm flying it. We're going up. Okay, here we go.
Actually flying without a jetpack. I mean, I still have my jetpack on, but this is pretty cool.
Are you flying? Are you controlling it or am I? I can't tell.
Pretty sure you're controlling it.
I am. Okay. Yes. There we go. So you can see we're flying around. Now it's very hard to land. So Peter, we're going to attempt to land it here. Okay.
It's also very spastic.
It is very spastic. Here we go. Oh, I shut off the helicopter. We're not going to be able to land this. I'm turning the engine back on.
Ryan!
Okay, we got this, Peter. Peter, we're gonna land this.
Okay.
I've flown this once before. That's all that we need, right?
That is just filling me with confidence. I'm going to go ahead and jump out now.
And, okay, I got this. I got this. Stop. Oh, I missed. Doing a turnaround. Got this. I got it. Nope, I missed again. I got this, Peter, I swear. You know me, I'm good at this stuff.
You sure are, Ryan.
I'm good at landing vehicles.
Sure are.
I got it. Yeah!
Nicely done.
Look at that, that's actually not bad landing. That's pretty good landing.
Good job, I'm proud of you. You did something, you accomplished something today.
But Peter.
What's up?
We do have a few more things we gotta do still. Okay, well, for one,
I'll save you, Ryan.
Well, for one, we gotta start putting down these new Stegosaurus eggs. We're not gonna put them down this episode because it would be completely unsafe to do so, and we gotta pick an area where. So let's head up to the dinosaur pit.
You wanna put them down with the Triceratops for now?
Yeah, that's a good spot. We just need to get a feeder down there. So let's go take one of the feeders from up here. Do you have a pickaxe on you?
I do.
Okay, so you'll take that. Go, come and get one of the feeders in here first.
All right. Actually, why don't we just put them up here? This one's already empty.
Yeah, but they keep dying in this one. So I say we put them down there.
They'll probably die down there, too.
Okay, well, it's worth a shot. Here's the egg spawning station, you could call it. Both the eggs are down. So, Peter, you want to stand around. Oh, no. Someone was saying they were dying because they're owned by us. So we need to get away from them. Otherwise, we won't own them. That's what we got to do. Oh, no, because otherwise they'll be glitched if we're in the wrong chunk. So I guess if they're owned by players, they won't eat from feeders. They only eat from the hands of people, as I remember one of my friends saying, or one of my viewers saying, technically friends, viewers, same thing.
So then isn't that worse? Wouldn't we prefer them to eat from the feeders?
Yeah, I don't know, but if we leave the area, they won't spawn. So, it's kind of a difficult situation. If you guys know a way to get these dinosaurs to not die in this pit, that would be great news, because I'm sick of losing dinosaurs in this death pit. For some reason, the ones from the Jurassic Craft mod don't die, but the ones from our mod do. So, and we got a feeder here. So let's hopefully we'll sit here and let these guys spawn in, and it shouldn't be too much longer. It shouldn't be much longer at all.
While we wait, do you want to make a game out of this?
Okay, we'll make a game. What's the game? Go.
We could have an eating contest.
But I don't. I'm full.
Me too.
So that was a dumb idea. Any other dumb ideas, Peter?
The floor is lava.
No, Peter, you're gonna burn the eggs. What are you doing? I swear to God, if you burn the eggs, I would have just. If we want to play the floor is lava, we don't play it here. We go play that somewhere else, like in this room, where it's closed off. Okay, all we'll play it in here. Here we go. Okay, Peter, put down. Okay, here we go. Punching each other's legal. Punching each other's legal.
Oh, wait. This is very not good.
Oh, here.
Oh, wait. No, I'm safe in here.
Yeah, we both are. But are you just going to sit in there and hide?
Yes. No.
You're going to be a little hidey,
baby? What's the correct
gonna
answer?
Going to be a little hidey, baby?
Stop it. Let me go. Just leave me alone, Ryan.
Come on. You're going to get in there and you're going to like it. Now it's going to be first one to die.
I think so.
Oh, no, you died.
Well, you used the sword.
No, I didn't. I did not use a
sword. Ryan, that's cheating.
Peter, lying is not okay, okay? That's not good. Not a good thing to do to people, Peter.
It's not very nice.
So anyway, let's see. They're at 50%, Peter. Still only at 50%. They are slow. They are very slow.
Also, this is a zombie that wants to get in here.
Well, he can't. He's not allowed. He just, let him do his, he fell. He's gone. He's gone, Peter. See, he gone. He's not alive no more. Did you get rid of the lava? Yeah, he got one. So, Peter, now that I only took up 50%, any other silly games you have?
Yes.
How about this? I got a game.
No, I got one.
Okay.
All right. The floor is lava.
Yeah, you better pick that up. Oh, crap. The eggs are drowning.
No, the torches! Oh, no, soggy babies. That's not what I want.
Look what you did, Peter. You look what you caused. Are they alive? They're alive. They're just wet. Now we got some wet eggs.
What? Ryan? Ryan?
What?
Ryan?
What?
We could play, I don't know, actually.
No more games.
Tag! We could play tag.
Okay. Let's play tag.
You're it. You're it.
You're it. I ween. Hey, Peter, what did one dinosaur say to the other dinosaur?
Leave me alone. Too funny. I'm good at this.
Is that really the best you could think of?
Yes.
No other guesses?
Make like a tree and leaf.
Where are you getting leaves? They're dinosaur jokes, not.
Dinosaurs.
Yeah.
And dinosaurs aren't plants.
No. Peter, okay. This is a plant.
That looks stupid.
Peter, this is a plant right here. Okay. Plant. Mm-hmm. Dinosaur. Plant. Look at there. Plant. Dinosaur. Okay.
Plant. Dinosaur.
Oh.
Plants.
Hey, they're alive.
Dinosaur.
There we go.
Our plants are growing.
No,
they're grown.
No, they're not plants. They're dinosaurs and they're baby stegosauri.
Oh.
Hello there.
So these are the dinosaurs.
Yes. Anyway, Peter, now that they've hatched and we have figured that all out, I think there's only one last thing we got to do today.
Lucky blocks.
Lucky blocks.
Oh, I called it.
Now, I have been looking everywhere for lucky blocks. Now, by everywhere, I mean I spent about an hour hunting down lucky blocks with the silk touch pick we have.
Nice.
And I think we have a stack or two left.
Wow.
They're honestly pretty common. They're not rare at all. So how many do you have to open? I have to personally open 5.
I believe I have to open 3.
Okay, well, I got to open 5, and there was already 3 in there perfectly for you. So I'll open 5, you open 3, and then we'll end off the episode on a plus note. Okay?
I mean, unless we blow up. But that could never happen again.
That, no. Right? Why would we ever blow up, Peter? Like, that can't happen to us. We're too good at this. Where are you going?
No, nothing's ever gone wrong. Let's go over this way.
No, nothing ever goes wrong with Lucky Blocks. Okay.
Over here. There's a untouched land.
Untouched land that needs to be touched?
Yes.
Perfect. Oh, that is looking pretty untouched. That's actually looking really untouched. Okay, here we go. You ready?
Hold on.
Okay, I'm going to put the first one down, Peter. Here we go.
Oh, wait. I need to watch this. It's important, I think.
Oh, dear. Oh, No. Oh, God. I don't have a...
I'll help you.
No, I got a water bucket. No, what are you doing, Peter? You put another one down. Why would you do that to me?
Sorry, Ryan.
Peter, no. Bad.
But...
I already
some things just...
Is there any way out of this? No, it's literally all obsidian. Peter, I need you to break this, please. I'll break your lucky block. Did you just... Is this how you're making me break your lucky block so I die? No, you're not blowing me up.
Oh, is that a fact?
Oh, no.
Oh, is that a fact? Oh, is that a fact?
You don't have redstone torches to set that off.
Yeah, I've got lava. What?
Yeah, but I already broke them all. And now they're just going to burn. Oh, dear. Oh, I don't like this.
Do they not get set off by lava?
I don't believe so.
What?
And now you're dying to a zombie.
It's not a thing that should be able to happen.
Well, I'm stuck in here. Do you want to let me out yet?
No, I got a better idea. This guy looks like... Oh, he's not after... I thought he was after you. You know what? This...
Peter, I can't...
I was hoping for the TNT, but I guess I'm just going to have to settle for this. It's really just disappointing. Oh.
That didn't work, Peter. Any other tries? Any other ways to kill me and end my life that are not going to work? I mean, I'm pretty much stuck in here until you save me. So you can let me out, which would be great. Or, no, Peter, please don't fly away.
All right,
Peter.
Guys.
I haven't even opened my lucky blocks yet, Peter.
Nope. That.
Okay. Keep going. I'll just keep opening. You just get my stuff. Come here and get my stuff while you end off the video.
Okay, hold on.
Okay.
I'll get you out.
Okay, you will?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Thank you. Okay, Peter's going to get me out, guys. This is... Thank you. You need a diamond pick, because obsidian...
No, I got one.
Okay, good. Yeah, and...
Great thinking, by the way. That was a pretty smart thinking on your part.
What was?
The whole, like, water bucket thing.
What, having a bunch of buckets on me?
Yeah.
I always have buckets on me.
Very fast thinking. Good at this.
Oh, Peter, no. Oh, dear.
That probably won't kill you. What?
I win.
Oh.
You blew yourself up and not even me!
What?
I didn't even die because I was in water.
That... What?
Yes! Oh, Peter.
That was super delayed for me.
Oh, Peter. So thank you guys a ton for watching this episode, guys. It was actually a ton of fun. I hope you guys are enjoying this series as much as me and Peter do, because it is a blast.
I hate it.
Do you?
Oh, I just hate it so much.
Yeah, I can tell.
Oh, my gosh. Just, so.
And thank you guys for watching. And as always, be beautiful.
If only I could hate it more.
Out.
You know how much I hate it?
How much?
About as much as I hate Call of Duty Zombies.
You love Call of Duty Zombies.
What?
Yeah.
Was I using the wrong word the entire time?
Where?
I meant love! I love Minecraft! I mean, I love this series!